the only tri-state forecast that's independently certified most accurate. Here's meteorologist Jennifer Schaaf.
Good morning and welcome back to WLWT Radar. Filling in with snow for the morning. It looks like our heaviest band in northern Kentucky now sliding east into southern parts of Brown as well as Adams County. That's coming down pretty heavy with a quick 1 inch of snow possible. We see an additional band building in from Louisville that will come down and reduce the visibility for downtown, bring more snow within the 275 loop where it's kind of been lacking so far for the morning. Also up across Butler and Warren County, seeing some light snow showers. They're lifting northeast as well. So this trend on the radar filling in. We'll continue for the next couple of hours and things should be quieter as we head into our afternoon. Satellite and radar combined throughout our morning. There's some light snow that's been out there. The heavier band to our southeast this morning and now more of it down near Louisville that will slide up and into the tri-state. And I think between now and about 1 p.m. this afternoon, the snow should be fairly steady, but most of it light, and then some mixed in moderate bands that may quickly drop that inch. Some isolated spots across the area, we'll see more than that. Visibilities are dropping back because of the snow. Around 4 to 5 miles in our northern counties, but the international airport now down at 1¾ miles. 23 degrees the current temperature, and most locations sitting in the low to mid 20s, but when you factor in a wind chill, it feels like around 10 to 12 degrees. So a very cold start for our Sunday morning, definitely cold enough to support the snow for the morning. And as we head into the afternoon, things start to change just a touch. The future cast at 10 a.m. painting that snow broadly across the tri-state. Then the purples just to our south, some freezing drizzle and a little bit of sleet. They've had a report of accumulating ice anywhere from central Kentucky south this morning, and that will be lifting into our direction for the midday, but it looks like it'll be a little bit more limited. The moisture should start to get shunted with not as much, and so I don't think we'll see quite as much in the way of freezing drizzle today. It looks like it'll mainly be a morning midday snow and then light freezing drizzle for the afternoon. Future cast at 10 a.m. or at 8 a.m. this morning, the widespread snow out there continues through 10. As we head towards noon, here comes our purples and pinks, that sleet or freezing drizzle, even some pockets of freezing rain where it may be a little bit more intense. And remember, freezing rain comes down as liquid, but with the surface temperature at or below freezing, it freezes on contact and creates that thin glazing of ice. So after we've seen 1 or 2 inches of snow, then we have a little bit of ice on top of that, lifting across the tri-state this afternoon. Our eastern counties, the potential to see that surface temperature above freezing. The farther east you are, the little bit better chance for maybe just plain old rain. From Cincinnati northwest, it will likely stay freezing drizzle or freezing rain through the afternoon, and then we'll start to lift that out beyond 4 and 5 o'clock this afternoon. Does not look like as much in the way of accumulating ice, but we do have the widespread snow this morning. Heading towards 10 a.m., everyone with snow. At noon, basically the same story with the exception of our southern counties starting to mix in with sleet, maybe some freezing drizzle. By 2 o'clock, the snow's coming to an end, the freezing rain and freezing drizzle picking up. I do not think it's quite as widespread, the moisture this afternoon, as in terms of the widespread snow this morning, but not as much freezing drizzle this afternoon. It will quickly be tapering beyond 4 o'clock, and it looks like only about a tenth of an inch on the high end for accumulation of ice on top of the snow. Most locations about 1 or 2 inches of snow, but because there have been some heavier bands, especially in our southern counties, an isolated 3-inch total will be possible through about 2 p.m. this afternoon. So I think snow is our bigger hazard today. The ice just behind that with around a tenth of an inch. Wind and cold, not as much of a concern. We'll make it back to 32 for a high today, cloudy with the mix into the afternoon. Then tonight, a little bit of another wintry mix in our eastern counties of potential, along with refreezing. So expect slick spots and black ice again tomorrow morning, 32 Monday afternoon. Light snow on Tuesday at 25. And check out the cold Arctic air in place this week. We do not make it back above freezing until next Saturday. Another winter mix heading into the weekend. Jonathan.
And only 1 degree.